paella. And we let it just fall off of our rice. And then we just take some cilantro and parsley and throw it over the top for garnish. And there's your...
And that's your paella.
Yeah.